testing out the Rhino Walk 15 liter tail bag, dry bag today. See how this does. And then we'll do some moto camping here soon.